All right, welcome back, guys, and we're here for another episode. I switched out the gas ram, the shotgun I had that did like a buttload of damage, but it reloaded super slow and only had 4 shots. I gave that to I forget her name, the lady we just got from the combat zone. Gave it to her, gave her some rounds, a round. Hopefully she gets a boost from the mod where she only needs the one. So, where are we off to? Not really sure what it is I want to do. Okay, listening to Vault Tech Radio. I wonder if this is gonna do anything. Okay. So, that's way over here, huh? Okay. Let's walk. We'll take a nice stroll. Maybe we can get some experience as we go. I made some drugs to compensate because the new shotgun does like 87. And the old one did like 4 times that. Did a lot. I wanted to say 260, 270. It did a lot. So, that's alright. Spent a lot of money. Bought fertilizer, bought rounds, bought all kinds of stuff. Cheated in some rounds too, not gonna lie. That's what we got it for. Some of these mods are a lot tougher than I thought they would be. That last guy that we had to fight, he was the one that teleported into Diamond City with us. It was tough. Speaking of which, let me save in case we run across anything that is tough, which surprisingly we haven't. I heard a shot. There it is. Get him.
Find him and kill him!
See ya. Toasted.
Good job.
Oh, nice. Shotgun shot.
Doesn't look so good.
Nice. Jet Medex. Take that. Okay, off we go. Let's go do this for... This is creepy. Oh, that's so creepy. The theory is that they just like really empty dummy synth bodies with like cameras somewhere, assuming the eyeballs, something like that, that spy on the Commonwealth for the Institute, which would be even creepier than them just kind of being there. You know what? We've been here before, and we did not clear this out last time. Let's do that. Can I? Where is the way to get out? Is it way over there? Just like those crows, those are supposed to be from the Institute too. Oh, I heard somebody. Okay, I think this is the way. Oh man, boy was I right. Well, let's try out the new stuff. Kill, but I'll take it. Just come up blasting. Got a medic fatigues. They have nothing else, so I'm assuming that's like a whole armor set. Where's your body? It's over here. Okay. Could have been worse.
Let's check it out.
Does that grab anybody's attention? Yeah. Saw some. Oh, wait, that may have just been something falling. Anybody else? Okay.
No, wait. I'm mistaken. You're that dweller from Vault 111. A real living relic from the back when times.
From the back when times. Okay, well. That ended quickly. Catch up, fellas. Quick save again. See, they're following me. Why would they follow me? They're spies. Mobile spies. Ooh, hope flower. Get this for the grape mintats. That looks like Meyer Lurk. Totally looks like Meyer Lurk. Right? Am I crazy? I'm crazy. They're tires. Man, look at all the hope flower though. Nice. Easy peasy.
You've seen better days, huh?
you have a gland for me? Either of you have glands for me? Buffy meat. No, just me. No fun. Now this could be dangerous. One of these guys may have a rocket launcher. And I think that one's a suicider. Nope. One of them somewhere, I think, is.
Shh! I think I saw something.
Got one. Okay, like I said, one of them had a rocket launcher.
Let's check it out. Easy as pie.
Got him.
A battle for the ages.
Okay, you go that way, that's fine. Whoa. Weird that I can't get it through. Alright. I think we cleared everything out now. Believe it or not, I think that was everybody. Alarm clock, I'll take. You know what? I'm not even worried about it. This guy, he may be a problem. Oh no, we found a way over. Let's see what his gun is. Nope, no, he wasn't that bad. Where was that? Where'd you just... Alright, let's go and do this. I love it. Oop, shit. Quite literally, that used to be where they put ship water. It's a water treatment plant. So, I don't know if you guys know what that means, but that's where they take everybody's piss and shit and everything that you, you know, put down the drain and turn it into water that comes out of your sink. Think about that. Tasty, tasty. Don't be fooled, what comes out of a bottle is the same thing. Done with the missile launcher guy. I'll take the toy alien. Take the glasses. What is this? Psycho!
Hey, I never told you my name, did I?
Nope.
Some refer to me simply as the storyteller.
Yeah, good
but
for you.
My real name is... Whoa! Did you see that? Sorry, I thought I saw Mire lurk. Nasty creatures.
Alright, we'll go up because I know there isn't anything really to do. Yeah, okay. See. Just goes outside. So up was not an option. Here we go. Oh. Oh. Huh? Wait, what? What? This way. That way. And a little more.
Nice one.
Alright. Still worth it. Sorry, buddy. Don't worry. I'm not kicking you out. Alright. Oh, look, a loading screen. Disguised as an elevator. Well, no, not that one. No? No more? Okay. Oh yeah. Oops. Need the wood. Okay. Alright, that's where I need to go. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. I think we come out this way. Get rid of that. Okay. I think that's... Maybe we come out there? I don't know. But we do go this way to continue on, because we gotta... Pop that. And it'll undrain all the water. See? Num num num. Which is crazy because I don't know any pump that's gonna drain water that fast. Anybody else? I know there's more. It's gonna be a lot more. Plus all your little babies. Ugh. Okay, see? Back that way. Da da da. Okay. So we did that. Let's go over here and do this. It's the next button station anyway. I knew there was something. Okay, I'll come back to that. Gotcha. pump control. It's fine. That fan. There's a door. No. Yeah, let's clear this out before we go back. That's why. Okay, let's go and get the door. Let's take all this, unlock this, which has been underwater. So this thing should be rusted all to hell. Oops, right. No, hang on. Shouldn't have moved it at all.
Got it.
It. Okay, so that's a little better. All right, next one's over here. Nice. Wish they all could be like that. Okay. One more. There's a little maze going on. So I need to go. Let's jump back over. Let's go over here. Let's just jump around. Aha, there we go. I remember where I need to go now. Hello. Crippled. Give me your legendary loot. God, you guys suck. I'm not picking it up, man. Do something worthwhile. Why won't my weapon pull out? Right. Now here comes all the little Milo babies and shit. Oops. Oh, nice. Missing an arm. Must have came from the gunner fight. Hey guys. Where's Edna? Is she up on the roof? That's fine. You and your big old minigun. Now that? That was a loading screen. See how I'm frozen? I'm moving my mouse. There we go. Loading screen. Not a bad one, though. What'd you find, buddy? What'd you find? Okay. Cool. This way. Let's Hell, let's just take the road. Let's see what we find. I know I'll get hub flower. Even blood leaf. It's quick save too. Just in case. Hey. Whoa.
They say death is only the beginning. They never smell the corpse.
Should be right over there. Grey Garden. If I remember correctly, that building up there. We'll take this. So we got some rad stag meat out of walking. Guess that's better than nothing. This place will now become mine. Mr. Handy. Okay, give me experience
Darling,
points.
So good to see you.
You said
yes. Here, I'll ask Greeny to give you a.
Oh wow,
now
that's
I
it.
Simply must get back to work.
Huh. Really thought I'd get more. A little disappointing. Okay, the baseball cards. Find Nick. Where's this at? You know what? Let's go do this since we're almost there anyway. They're not far. They're just to the south of us. Oh, run! Okay, now I've got to climb back up this hill. Silly boomer. Of stamina. Okay. Let's follow along the railroad tracks. Doesn't say we're in danger. I think I found this place off camera. Just kind of like wandered by it. Save me. Get up. Oh, that's not really loud. Get up.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Mm-hmm.
Of course.
There's a group of raiders that we know where they're coming from, but we can't.
More raiders.
We really are grateful.
Alright, where? Backstreet Apparel. Okay. Okay, well, we'll do that next episode, because I'll teleport here. We'll swing through and clear this and do that too, because this will give us a bunch of experience. Like, a lot. Okay, guys. I'll catch you in the next one. Later.